Here at Rush, we perform about 150 to 200 TAVR procedures a year. And our team is comprised of excellent professionals consisting of structural heart disease cardiologists, cardiac surgeons, cardiac anesthesiologists, structural heart disease nurses, coordinators, and a research team, and also our pediatric interventional cardiologists. TAVR is transcatheter aortic valve replacement, and it is a minimally invasive option for our patients who are afflicted with severe aortic stenosis. Patients with severe aortic stenosis will have a narrow valve, and it restricts the blood flow going outside the heart. The patient will be seen by a cardiac anesthesiologist, cardiac surgeon, and our structural heart disease cardiologist to explain the procedure and the risks of the procedure. Most of our patients are asleep during the procedure, but will be breathing on their own. So the procedure entails doing a puncture in the right leg and going to the heart. So we insert plastic tubes, we go into the valve, we deliver our valve through a balloon. We use our x-rays to guide our position. And in the right moment, we inflate the balloon and the valve will be deployed and the old valve will be pushed to the side and this new valve will take over almost immediately. And then now we'll have a normally functioning aortic valve. After the procedure, the patients will recover from their anesthesia. It will take just only a few hours before they're fully awake, and then they should be able to walk and ambulate after a few hours after the procedure. The patients will expect to stay overnight to be monitored for any complication of the procedure. And the next day, the patients will have a series of tests, including an electrocardiogram, an echocardiogram, or ultrasound of the heart. And if they are able to walk normally without any problems, they should be going home soon.